Sorry that I did this. The blood is on my hands. I stare at my reflection. I don't know who I am. Practice my confession. In case I take a stand, I'll say I learned my lesson. I'll be a better man. I'm packing up my things and I'm wiping down the walls. I'm rinsing off my clothes and I'm walking through the halls. I did it all for her, so I felt nothing at all. I don't know what she'll say, so I'll ask her when she calls. Would you love me more? Would you love me more? If I killed someone for you, would you hold my hands? Would you hold my hands? They're the same ones that I used when I killed someone for you.
At least you found me entertaining.
You actually liked me, didn't you? What am I doing? Why do I want to hurt you so bad? I'm supposed to be a friend. I just want to be a friend.
Don't you dare call yourself human!
No, of course I don't. Neither should you. Show
and tell. And how do you intend to kill us?
Oh, no, I can't kill you. But my buddy can. Say hi, buddy.
What's wrong? Scared.
Please, we don't want to hurt you.
Hurt? Hurt me? You will never hurt me again!
So you love him because he's a hero? Let me tell you something about heroes, Princess. A hero would sacrifice you for the greater good. I have no such compunction. I would burn this world for you.
Sorry, I don't have any heartstrings left for you to tug on. You want compassion? Move on. You want fair? Tough shit. Time's wasting. Pick your side, Krista. Eren, or the bitch I'm gonna kill. Yeah.
Tricked you. No, I saved you.
Deku, what's going on?
Why am I in a wedding dress?
Are we getting married? What's happening?
Katsuki Bakugo, did you take Izuku Drip Doria?
Shut up! How is this happening? This must be some kind of fanfiction!
I knew those two would pull it off.
Bravo! Bellissimo!
It should have been me.
This is so wrong!
I'm not ready for this kind of commitment!
That's not what I meant!
You'd make a terrible husband!
I'd make a great husband!
Prove it!
Get over here!
Oh...